reading from the book of Exodus. Commented by thirst, the people complained against Moses. Why did you bring us out of Egypt, they said? Was it so that I should die of thirst, my children too, and my cattle? Moses appealed to the Lord. How am I to deal with this people, he said? A little more, and they will stone me. The Lord said to Moses, take with you some of the elders of Israel and move on to the forefront of the people. Take in your hand the staff with which you struck the river and go. I shall be standing before you there on the rock at Horeb. You must strike the rock and water will flow from it for the people to drink. This is what Moses did in the sight of the elders of Israel. The place was named Massa and Meribah because of the grumbling of the sons of Israel.